It's a very wild, irreverent, crazy action film, and it starts with my character, Mr. Smith, delivering a baby during a shootout and ending up for the rest of the movie trying to protect this baby as the world and his wife are trying to shoot it. I think he was waiting for years to do this film, Michael, and he wrote the script, and then to accompany the script, he did this 17-minute animated pitch where he did these, to thumping music, these stick drawings showing physically how he would shoot the action, because the action is incredibly witty and inventive and very sort of forward thrusting, and that's what sold it to the studio. They saw that and could see the potential of this movie, and that's when I came on board. He sent me the animated pitch and the script. I read it, I thought it was wild. I met up with him, and you could see that this guy was going to explode if he didn't make this film. He'd been waiting so long to make this movie, and he literally had storyboarded the film from start to finish. And, you know, every time I said to him, look, this is a very complicated action sequence, he had the whole thing down. It was like, well, I'll squib those guys, I'll do this, and if we run out of time, I can always do this. Like, the guy was so prepared, it was ridiculous. I'd say there's about four or five sequences in this movie that are unlike anything you'll have ever seen in any film. I mean, you know, for a start, a shootout while delivering a baby is pretty wild. A shootout while making love is pretty wild. A free-fall shootout from a plane is pretty wild. I mean, they're all sequences I've never seen in a film before. I had to get very fit, yeah, and very flexible, because it was physically really, really demanding. Once the film kicks in and the action starts, it's pretty relentless. So, yeah, it was physically very challenging. I've been to the firing range before, because whenever you use a gun on a film, they like you to go and shoot the real thing, but never this many different kinds of weapons. He was fantastic, and I was delighted as soon as he came on board. I mean, he was the first guy that Michael wanted for the part, and we were absolutely thrilled when we got him, because he's a great, great actor, and you know, you need someone as good as him to sort of center a film like this, so it was brilliant to have him. It was one of the challenges of the movie to try and make that look cool. It was a thing that Michael had about him munching on these carrots, and they used in various inventive ways throughout the movie in the action. But yeah, it was just a quirk of Michael's. I didn't get sick of eating the carrots, but it's pretty difficult munching on carrots while trying to do dialogue. It was very, very wild, because it was physically, you know, it was an actual fact, a full-blown action shootout, but you know, the difference being is that Monica and I stay making love throughout the entire sequence. So, again, it took a lot of choreography.